Alright, the next command that we have is update. It's very simple and straightforward command. Update table, you give the table name, you define set. You are saying you want to set a column to a new value, and then you have to specify the where clause. So the where clause will define the employee ID, the key column, and for that key employee, the salary will be updated. Be careful guys, if you do not specify the where clause in an update statement, all the employees will have the updated salary of the new salary that you specify over here. All the employee salary will be updated to this value. So in update clause, make sure you always use a where clause. Otherwise, it will be a problem. It will update your entire table. The same way we can do something like this, update regions, set region name to London, where region ID is greater than 100. So for all the regions where region ID is greater than 100, London will be set as their region name. And this is another example just for your practice. Update employees, set salary equal to, we are selecting max salary from hr.employees. So the employee who is making the maximum salary, the same salary will be updated for all the employees into the table. So that's a small example how to use subqueries inside your update statement. So all this guys, I'm just walking you through because these are simple commands. I want you to practice in your lab.